Hello, my dear students. Welcome back to the video lesson. I'm Shweta Gupta, your maths teacher, and today I'm going to do the revision of perimeter part 1 of lesson number 17. So, let's get started. Children, we have learned earlier what do we mean by perimeter. So, in this video lesson, let us revise once again. What do we mean by perimeter? Perimeter is equal to sum of the lengths of the line segments forming a figure, or we can say it is the total length of the boundary of a closed figure. So, perimeter is equal to sum of the length of the line segments forming a figure or forming the boundary of a figure. Then, when we come to the specific figure like that of square and rectangle, then we can say that perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by side, where side stands for the each side of the square which are equal. And we can take out the or we can find out the side of a square by dividing perimeter by 4. So, side of a square is equal to perimeter divided by 4. Perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. So, this way we will find out the perimeter of a rectangle having two opposite sides equal, right? So children, after revising what do we mean by perimeter and how to find out the perimeter of a square and rectangle, let's come to the revision of exercise 17A. Let's do this question. Find the perimeter. So here you can see there is a figure, a closed figure having six sides and the length of each side is given in the figure itself. So, we have to find out the perimeter of this closed figure. So, let us see. Perimeter is equal to sum of all the sides or sum of all the line segments forming the figure. So, the sum of the sides is equal to 2.5 cm, 3 cm plus 1.5 cm plus 2.8 cm plus 3.5 cm plus 1.2 cm, which is equal to 14.5 centimeter. So this is the perimeter of the figure. So now children, let's move to the next question of this exercise, which is question number 4. Fill in the blanks for a square. Here the box is given in which the perimeter of the square is given and you have to write out or you have to find out the side of the square. The first one is done for you. We know that side is equal to perimeter divided by 4. So the perimeter in the first part is given equal to 32 centimeter. So what will be the side? 32 divided by 4 is equal to 8 centimeter. Now let's move to the next one. In the B part, you know that the perimeter is given as equal to 64.8 meter. Therefore, what will be the side of the square? It will be 64.8 meter divided by 4, which is equal to 16.2 meter. Now, let's move to the C part. Here, the perimeter is equal to 44 centimeter. Therefore, the side is equal to 44 centimeter divided by 4, which is equal to 11 centimeter. Now, let's move to the D part. Here, the perimeter is equal to 56 meter, therefore side is equal to 56 meter divided by 4, which is equal to 14 meter. And in the last part or the E part, the perimeter of the square is equal to 80.8 meter. So what will be the side of this square? It will be perimeter divided by 4, means 80.8 divided by 4, which is equal to 20.2 meter. So this way children, we can find out the side of a square by dividing its perimeter by 4. Now children, let's come to the fifth question of this Exercise, find the perimeter of a rectangle of length is equal to 4.2 centimeter and breadth is equal to 2.7 centimeter. Children, the length of the rectangle and the breadth of the rectangle is given and you have to find out the perimeter of this rectangle. So let us see. Perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 multiplied by length plus 2 multiplied by breadth. So 2 multiplied by 4.2 plus 2 multiplied by 2.7 centimeter, where 4.2 is the length and 2.7 centimeter is the breadth of the rectangle. So 2 multiplied by 4.2 centimeter is equal to 8.4 and 2 multiplied by 2.7 centimeter is equal to 5.4, and 8.4 plus 5.4 centimeter is equal to 13.8 centimeters. So this is the perimeter of a rectangle of length 4.2 centimeter and breadth 2.7 centimeter. Now find the perimeter of a square of side 62.5 meter. Now children, we know that all the sides of a square are equal and the side is given equal to 62.5 meter, and perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by side. So 4 multiplied by 62.5 meter, which is equal to 250 meter. Now let's do the E part of question number 6. The side of the square is equal to 27.8 centimeter. So what is the perimeter of this square? Perimeter of a square is equal to 4 multiplied by side. 4 multiplied by 2, 27.8 centimeter, which is equal to 111.2 centimeter. So this is the perimeter of a square of side 27.8 centimeter. So children, this way we have come to the end of this video lesson. I hope you have understood this revision video lesson very well. You have understood the concept of perimeter and you have very well understood how to find out the perimeter of a square and a rectangle and how to find out the side of a square if the perimeter is given. So, thank you my dear students. Keep watching, keep learning.